belief in cryptocurrency. Larry Fink, CEO of the BlackRock, an international investment organization, sees great opportunities in digital currency, as Coindesk report. Fink said in an interview with Bloomberg that he believes in cryptocurrency and its potential, but before it becomes accepted worldwide, there's work to be done. Fink also added that they have been asked about cryptocurrency, but due to the volatile and speculative nature of it, their clients are not eager to use it as an asset class.